$10 million in this budget for affordable home ownership and our homeowners across the city. I am a homeowner. But the only reason I am a homeowner is because my parents owned a home before I did. And they passed it on to me. So the only way we can build real wealth in our communities and with the black and brown communities especially, is if we give them the land they need to buy a home, to have a home, have the resources they need to keep their home, be able to fight back against any speculation that's happening within our communities. One of the newest models of affordable home ownership in this city. You know, it's about land, right? And we need to take stake and ownership in our land. Our communities being able to control land, we can then control the conversation of what's happening in our communities as speculators continue to speculate.
We must do more to keep homeowners in their homes. The family that is no longer in the house next door to mine was a middle-class family. There were grandchildren, children, three generations in the home. And with the three generations in the home, they still ended up prey to predatory lending and ended up in foreclosure. That is a tragedy in New York City.